This is a KCCI editorial.
This fall, Des Moines will elect a new mayor. Mayor Frank County has decided not to run. That means, for the first time since 2004, the city of Des Moines will be under new leadership. Residents of Iowa's largest city will head to the polls November 7th to vote in what could be one of the most consequential elections in recent memory. Now, it's easy this time of year to get caught up in the excitement of presidential politics, but the place your voice can have a more immediate impact is in your local city elections. After all, the challenges our city faces will take the right kind of leader. The next mayor of Des Moines will need to continue their focus on downtown development. After the pandemic, we saw a huge shift in downtown office space occupancy. The shift is impacting commercial property owners, along with restaurants and retail stores. Des Moines residents face an inequitable economic burden on funding the metro's infrastructure. The next Des Moines leader will need to prioritize tax policy. It will be hard to replicate the great work done over the last two decades to help make Des Moines a destination for businesses and families to relocate to. Our next leader needs to have a vision for what's next. None of these issues matter, however, if voters like you and I don't engage. City elections require more from voters. Information about the candidates tends to be more difficult to find. Your eagerness to lean in and learn is imperative. Your engagement will ensure the next leader is the right leader. KCCI is here to help. On Sunday, October 15th at 4 p.m., KCCI will broadcast a mayoral debate. It's your opportunity to learn how each candidate will attack these important issues. Your vote matters today and to our future. We encourage you to invest in the process, educate yourself, and then vote.
KCCI welcomes responsible replies to this editorial.